So we took the letters and we decided to write a song about it. We used the letters to be lyrics in the song. So most of the lyrics you hear in the song are actually letters that were found in a bottle from a family that really loved a woman who was left by a man who decided he couldn't love her.
So all these letters are for her, and then they had a party anyway when there was supposed to be the wedding.
So this is it. This is the song. It's called Fuck You, Tom Godfrey.
Washed up on the beach, decided to see what's inside. There were parchment letters I started to read from the family of a disgruntled bride. They said, "Dear Mom, you are my everything. You're better off without that douche. I'm sorry this day didn't turn out as expected. Thank God for every day we are connected. And all I gotta say is, fuck you, Tom Godfrey. The letters in the bottle say it all. Now the whole family hates you since you left her on the way to City Hall. Yeah, you left her on the way to City Hall. Yeah, you left her on the way to City Hall. Dear girl, go take some time for yourself. You deserve the best and nothing less. Here's to playing triple, dinking, double, staying single. I promise you'll have fun as soon as you begin to mingle. Oh, any dude that the dip on his bride must have serious mental issues inside. Tom, you missed our little get together. Was a hell of a party, made things you feel better.
That we wrote this song.
But you shouldn't do shit that you'll one day regret, cause it will live forever on in these letters in the bottle.
Someday gets back to the family. So there was actually a cover letter that explained everything that happened, and it said, "We just hope that these letters inspire or at least entertain somebody." Yeah. I was entertained. Were you entertained? You know what else entertains me? I just really love to shop.